Day two, and I've ordered the shocks and the hoop for the rear of the frame for the motorbike. So I've got nothing else to do, so tank today. The old owner had already put some filler in there, beaten the sides and put some filler. So what I'm doing today is just sanding it down, just trying to get all this little grit and bumps and lumps smooth.